Do you know this guy? His name is Scott Christian Sava, and he's one of the most genuine and positive people on the internet. But why am I talking about Scott while drawing an unrelated monster? Because I just reached 10,000 followers on YouTube, and Scott has been such an amazing help both in front of and behind the scenes. Behind? In front of the scenes? That's... Anyhow, thank you, Scott. Here is a little goblin or nisse that is totally unrelated in any way. Thank you.